perfect kid. She's got more foresight than you. Saw you coming for miles, had a chance to think it through. She'll bury you, then live with you, then absorb you and equip you. Soon enough, you'll walk behind a leash, she'll gag you when you argue. The target is your ego, central agent, sense of self. Not to mention the patch of a bleeding aura, men of hell. Love is not even the issue, you've gained more than enough to lose. It's your self-respect that's being stalled, there's nothing you can do.
I got 20-20 and I got my eye on you, kid. I think it's funny, funny that you're making numerous bids. You might be plenty money, but that don't mean much to me. Cause all we would just study very vigorously.
Every since I was a lowercase Q, I dreamed of being on the mic like a priest upon a pew. Was it tall? But eventually I grew. Once I hit 5'9", there was nothing I couldn't do. Had a plethora of people telling me philosophies, theoretically claiming to be visionary. See, thankfully I'm an entity of individuality. Normality is relative to where you live.
I got 20-20 and I got my eye on you, kid. I think it's funny, funny that you're making numerous bids. You might make plenty money, but that don't mean much to me. Cause all we would just study very vigorously.
I'm still fully aware of what you did the summer before last. Sequels don't equal the prequels of the past. I'm passing hopes to find some innovation placed upon the platter. Batter from a feast of creativity that matters. It's a mystery that in an industry MCs can claim epiphanies. When really spiritually the sins run deep. The fallacy of our normality is in reality contradictory because we're all so unique.
I got 20-20 and I got my eye on you, kid. I think it's funny, funny that you're making numerous bids. You might be plenty money, but that don't mean much to me. Cause all we would just study very vigorously.
Individuality, definitely, definitely, we're here to promote individuality.